Ah, greetings, konnichiwa. This may shock you, but this is an actual comment question of the video that I've just seen. Dude nosediving into, well, long ass urinal. And since you wouldn't do it for $60, what would you do that for? So the comment question is, what would make you use a long public urinal as a slip and slide? Anything. What would you do it for? That is all.